We tend to use strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. You bitch ass nigga.
Hey, it's YouTube, it's your boy June.
Hey.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not fucking with you today with another reaction video. You know what I'm saying? Today we got one of my personal favorites. He bumped, you know what I'm saying? I listen to him constantly. You know what I'm saying? He's in my constant rotation. Your boy Ride Wade. Boy, literally right across the bridge from me. If y'all don't know from now, bruh, I'm from Temple. Bro, Rod Wade from goddamn St. Pete, you know what I'm saying? We low-key cousins, you know what I'm saying? We got a little feud, a little bit.
These niggas said they low-key cousins.
We is, but we got a little feud,
well, y'all
saying?
Folks in the comments was ready to kill my ass. Y'all St. Petersburg ready to kill me,
boy. Yeah, on your head.
Oh, God.
But shit, man, you know what I'm saying? We put Rod Wade tough over here. My boy finally done came around.
I came on board, man.
You know what I'm saying? Shit, better late than never, you know what I'm saying?
Sure.
But shit, Ride Wade just dropped a new track a few minutes ago called Misunderstood, you know what I'm saying? We about to go ahead and
hop in. I had bro misunderstood.
He damn sure did.
For sure, I had you fucked up, bro.
Damn sure did. But you know what I'm saying? Before we hop into the video, we got this paid promo for y'all real quick. Go ahead and check this boy out.
Apologies to who I did wrong, but honestly say you made a beast. When you don't ever play with me, got so much to say about me. Black Jesus, my season, no greetings. I promise ain't nothing to celebrate around me. Time to get this cake around me. Time to carve all the fake around me. Hit DC really wide. Peace of mind, trying to shake that hate off me. JB ain't shy, he was willing to die when I shook them shakes off me. KD for the high, used to buy a hoop high, pull up on the trailer with me. But fuck all them personal stars, researching who I be around, and you probably won't find him. Got up on my levels, he thought I was hiding, went up a few levels. Steady be climbing, niggas be faking it, sprint the horizon. Making mistakes on this mountain I'm climbing. Found some snakes, got poison inside me. All in my mind, so I work on my body. My perfect location is where you can't find me. No need to escape, need to buy me an island. God ain't waiting, I'm on the timing. Nothing mistaken, trust me, I got a stomach aches. Lunch was eight, lunch breaks, nothing was eight. Hanging my faith, the monkey they say, completely ignorant, donkey of the day. When love go missing, a person can change, really be tripping, caught in their ways. Hit the ignition, that shit is contagious. Beat lighter, man, they flamers. Tell me what level you on. Better than homes. Got on my level, the devil done pedal too long. Competition, put the rest on every damn song. Dead flesh, now they say I'm dead.
You know what I'm saying? That was the boy Wyatt's legend right there. You know what I'm saying? Bro, hard as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and check him out. We're gonna leave a link to his video in the description of the video.
Y'all give bro a shot. That motherfucker too long.
Bro, hard as fuck. You know what I'm saying? But goddamn, we about to hop straight into the video. Ride away with Misunderstood. Let's get it. Oh, shit. Shout out to, what's his name?
Giant Productions,
bro. Yeah, Giant Productions.
Bro,
be doing all
right. Every Rod Wade video, bro. Them boys got a whole relationship rapport built up.
That's how you do it, man. Build a relationship. Sure. Y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all grind together, you know what I'm saying?
For sure. Y'all make it to the top together.
Together.
For sure, man. The I-95 way.
For sure.
Soldier shit, you know what I'm saying?
Got amazing, baby. St. Pete, boy.
Right. Your boy got the racks on him, boy. Oh, God. Spread game nasty.
And that St. Petersburg sign, I ain't gonna lie to you, boy. That shit, I'm proud of you, bro. Right, boy, I'm proud of you, bro.
Spread game too nasty. You,
hell yeah.
Shit hard, boy. Got the racks on
him. The racky. Amazing, baby. You racks.
Shit. Oh,
this shit
I want to bring that bitch all the way back, bro. Shit,
y'all think this man just can sing that heartbreak shit? Bro can rap on that, you know what I'm saying? That shit for real.
Cause spazzing.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's singing in the background.
Yeah, yeah.
God.
But this, he been doing this, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers just not waking up though. You know what I'm saying? Hey, better late than never, like I say.
Gangsta, it be hard to believe that I made it this far. Man, when it was raining, boy, that shit that left me scarred. And reminisce about
Them boys slap bossing in the yard, boy.
Hell yeah.
Goddamn. Hey, boy.
Shit, I ain't still out of fight no more, bro.
I know, bro. Shoot. That's what I'm saying, bro. Niggas grew up slap boxing, bro.
For real.
Okay.
I don't even see that.
That's
shit
how niggas learn how to fight. Niggas slap you too hard, that shit turned into a whole
fight. Yeah,
yeah.
I remember a nigga called me so mean one time with slap boxing, nigga bust my lip, but I ain't gonna lie.
I broke my finger slap boxing a nigga.
For real.
Oh, yeah.
Dude.
For real, man.
That bust my shit, but I ain't know what to do. I was like, damn, nigga, did you punch me?
That nigga, did he hit me twice?
They caught my ass clean, boy.
Well, I think we all done got caught with a good one one time, at least once or twice in life. Needs to
y'all let us know, shit. Smack, I think y'all done caught with some mean ones.
Smacked into the next damn stratosphere.
No, I ain't get caught like that. A nigga caught me slipping one time, though.
Oh shit, that slap box shit used to be the shit.
Yeah, yeah. Left me scarred and reminisce about that shit. That shit hurt me to my heart. My little drummer, I see crazy, cause she died in her arms. And I made it to the funeral, but wishing that I did it. I've been dreaming about that casket ever since I seen her in it. I ain't trying to see no casket, I ain't trying to see no scenes. My bitch don't understand me and my family, they feel it. They say I might win a Grammy, fucking Grammy, I need a million. It hurt me that I hurt you, can't believe.
Fuck a Grammy, nigga, he need them racks, he need them millions.
Them M&Ms.
Man, the Grammys for that fluke shit anyway. Yeah.
You get them hood Grammys, that's all that matters, bro. You don't hood Grammys, you get them M's, bro. That's all that matters. Fuck all the hood shit.
Grammys, man.
You know what I'm saying? We ain't worried about what them crackers gotta say.
Yeah.
Shit.
The streets fucking with you.
Mm-hmm. The way I did, I really thought that we'd be married, move away and have some children. I can't even explain it. That shit be crazy. And I'm from this type of stud. If I
down city in the goddamn Bingo.
Yeah. See, I might slide through St. Pete when I go back home down the town for shit. I might just for the one time. Ain't been to St. Pete in a little minute.
Believers out of the non-believers, man. So, for real.
You know what I'm saying, bro? You really the next up out of Florida, bro. Florida on your back right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who done told you that. If anybody done told you that so far, I'm letting you know right now, bro.
I said it with Younger Ace, but I was sadly mistaken.
Younger Ace, you know what I'm saying? Younger Ace doing his thing too. Shout out to Glock 9 and all them boys too.
This
but
right here,
Rod Wade the next, you know what I'm saying? He the next big thing out of Florida. Yak locked up, you know what I'm saying? Free Yak, free Melly. Rod Wade really the next big thing out of Florida.
That's
you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That's the end of that video, you know what I'm saying? We need the end of this video. Before you go, don't forget to leave a like, comment, share the video, subscribe. Without further ado, I-95, we is out of here.